Hi there, I'm Amina, and I am here with Inye, who is a freshman in Silliman College, and she's going to tell us about K-Dance.
Alrighty.
So this is K-Dance. It's a project I created to help users find a K-pop dance to learn. So when you go to the front page, it shows you a Spotify playlist that contains all the songs in the database. And then it also welcomes the user by their username, and it just explains what the site is about. So then, if you go to the Find Dance section, it's going to give you the option to basically put in queries to find a K-pop dance to learn. So for example, I want to do a girl group dance that's level 1 difficulty. I want the song style to be Girl Crush. I want it to be low stamina and with no footwork. And then it's going to find a dance for me, and it's going to bring up Doo 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 by Blackpink. And I'm going to be like, okay, I really like this dance, and I want to save it to my database. So then I would hit that Add Dances button, and then if I go here, it would bring up the songs I want to learn, and the two songs I previously saved were Go Go and Doo 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 by Blackpink. And then, for example, I put in all the information by hand, so I wasn't able to find a dance for each query. So, for example, this first query that always comes up, it's not going to find a dance, and it's going to bring up an error message for the user and be like, hey, we weren't able to find a dance for you. And it's going to give the user some next steps to take, which is maybe taking the quiz again, or they can contact me. So if they go to this contact me form, it's going to bring up something to basically give me their username, give me an email to get back to them too, and then the subject, and it's going to let them basically put in that information so I can find a query for them. Or maybe there's a song on the site that they want to learn, or a song that's not on the site that they want to learn. So then they can check this all song section and basically look through all the songs I have.
Awesome.
And then get back to me with a song that's maybe not there that they want to learn. Yeah, and that's my site.
That's really inspired. Wow, that's great, Inye. And maybe could you tell us what you're the most proud of building this project?
I would say definitely inputting the data. It was a lot of work going through each dance and watching the dance practices and categorizing the data for it. And definitely like doing the SQL inquiry, it would give me a lot of errors and be like not enough placeholders, but basically like breaking that down and figuring out how to solve the code.
Wow. Yeah, you should definitely be really proud of that. Thank you so much, Inye, for chatting with us. And this is CS50.